absence of their captains and their leadership group, at least in the lineup here tonight.
Remember when Quinn Turtle first came to the NHL? Here we go.
Yep. Josh Manson and Michael Haley go at it right off the draw. They both go down and get back up. And these are two guys who know how to handle themselves. Haley, in his seventh NHL season, has done his fair share of this.
Johnny, we got other altercations going on in the corner.
Yeah. Kelly and Kesler are involved. They're down on the ice. And this could involve some disqualifications by the time it's all meted out.
Yeah, I'm looking at the Anaheim bench, too. And none too pleased with what's going on. Remember, this is a largely American League lineup for the Sharks. And they got a few players taking liberties, certainly on that last shift. Here's how it starts. A little drawing right there, and there's the drop of the gloves.
Yeah, Haley was going after Kesler off the faceoff, and yep. Manson stepped in.
And watch off to the side as Kelly goes right after Kesler. The referee was in it, and he decided to get out of it and just let the players decide it. And I think we might see a little bit more of Jared Bull the rest of the way for the Ducks.